Do you guys want that gorgeous looking chopper girl skin? Then you guys are in the right place, because today I'm going to tell you guys how to get chopper girl camo as fast as possible. So let's roll the intro. My heart rages around like an ocean in my head. If you are not a bot, you should know that you need to unlock all of these camos to unlock the gold camo. At first, always do no attachment kills, because you need attachments for other challenges. So do no attachment kills first. For no attachment kills, play on shipment hardpoint, because it's easy to get a lot of kills in shipment hardpoint, and you can like spray your chopper and get as many kills as possible, so you can get a lot of kills. Your shipment is very easy to get a lot of kills. Now I get usually 40 to 50 kills every single game in shipment hardpoint, so play shipment hardpoint for no attachment kills. The next is hip fire kills. So for hip fire kills, you need hip fire accuracy, and so you can use these attachments to increase your hip fire accuracy. These are YKM laser ranger, YKM light flash guard, and Merc foregrip. You can use these to increase your hip fire accuracy. Now you also play on nuketown kill confirm, because it's not as toxic as shipment, so it's gonna be easy to get hip fire kills, and because it's usually get bot lobby, so very easy to get hip fire kills. The next is long range kills. For long range kills, you must use 4x scope. I use 4.4 scope, and you can also use damage range attachments and play on high rise kill confirm. And also do tap fire, because chopper is not an accurate gun, so it's gonna be very hard to kill long range with this gun. So use tap fire, like tap fire, so that's gonna be easy to get a lot of kills, long range kills. Now at the end, we got headshot kills. For headshot kills, use red dot sight. I use red dot sight 1. You can use whatever red dot you want, and you have to play on nuketown kill confirm. Headshot are not that hard with the chopper, just aim for the head and that's it. So if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe for more awesome videos. And this was all the tips which I can give you to get chopper gold demo as fast as possible. So if you enjoyed, leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya, bye. My heart rages around like an ocean.